Hi, I'm Valder Beebe, host of the Valder Beebe Show. I am famously known for That Celebrity Interview. Interviews with today's pop icons, movie stars, and celebrities. Tune into our FM radio broadcast and our online broadcast. Visit ValderBeebeShow.com and SoundCloud.com/ValderBeebeShow. I'll see you there.
Good morning, Jackie London.
Good morning. How are you?
I'm well and doing extremely, extremely successful in Dallas, Texas. I want to let my audience know that I'm speaking to Jackie London this morning. She wants, you know, so if you're one of the many that made that New Year's resolution, you remember that, to eat healthier in 2018? Well, here's the help to actually do it. And I've got Jackie London in the studio. She's with Good Housekeeping Magazine. She's the registered dietitian and nutrition. She's a registered dietitian and the nutrition director for the magazine. Jackie, let's get started. So where do we start?
So we always want to start out by making some small, achievable goals that and choosing some foods that make it a little bit easier to eat better. We don't want to make some sweeping changes that make it too hard to stick with, right? Otherwise, we're just not going to do it. So the most important place to start is with breakfast. One of my personal favorites and one of the most delicious, energy-sustaining ways to start your morning is with Quaker old-fashioned oats. What is so fantastic about these is that they are powerful from a nutrition standpoint, but they're also deliciously versatile. They're a pantry staple, and you can add whatever you want to them, which really makes them unique. They are often used as a swap for some other grains. I love them with berries in the morning. You can also add other fruits, nuts, seeds, and they can even actually add to some of your leftovers from last night, like vegetables, are a great way to create more of a savory oatmeal bowl. So another thing to keep in mind about oats is that they provide 2 grams of soluble fiber as part of a low-fat, heart-healthy, plant-based diet. You need about 3 grams of soluble fiber in order to see that reduction in total cholesterol. So that's a fantastic benefit to them. Another wonderful way to start your morning is to add walnuts to these, to your cereal in the morning. So walnuts are team good fat. They provide 2.5 grams of omega-3 fatty acids, which are the fatty acids that you need to support immune benefits, heart health, cognitive benefits. They are also going to be one of these that contains both fiber and protein as well, so they will help you stay satisfied throughout the day.
And with all of these choices, anything else we need to be doing?
Yes, absolutely. So one thing to really keep in mind is that you never want to go more than 3 to 4 hours without having a meal or a snack. Adding some walnuts to your morning, even being able to make some overnight oats and take them with you on the go, is a really easy and simple place to start. Another thing to think about also is what you're going to stock your pantry with this year. So one of the most flavor-forward ways to add some delicious nutrition to whatever you're cooking is with extra virgin olive oil. One of our top picks is from Colavita. This is their 100% authentic premium extra virgin olive oil. It has tons of antioxidants, and it creates that fruity, delicious, somewhat spicy flavor. It's actually a family-owned and operated company still to this day. It started in Molise, Italy, and it creates the most delicious benefits from a number of different olive harvests.
All right, then. All of these things that my audience want to be inspired by, is there a place on the web where they can go?
Absolutely. So another one to keep in mind would be Bush's beans. So these are some low, they're reduced sodium beans, are going to create that plant-based protein and fiber combination. They've also got B vitamins, they've got minerals. Another one that you can keep in your pantry, Bush's actually carefully selects the beans that they are going to use. So they create this creamy texture that adds some real bulk to any meal and creates that deliciousness that we're all looking for, especially in these winter months, although I know it's a little bit warmer for you in Texas. But we do have our last pantry staple that we always want to keep on hand would be the less sodium stocks and broths from Swanson. These are fantastic ways to bring out the natural flavor in whatever you're cooking. These are actually 100% natural themselves. They're made from real, authentic ingredients. The first ingredient in the stock and broth is you want to look for ones that say stock as the first ingredient, ones that have water or loads of artificial ingredients as their first ingredient is not your best option. You want to look for the freshest, most natural versions of whatever you can find so that you can bring out the flavor in your meals.
And online, where can they go?
And you can actually go and look at a number of different sites. So all of these will be available at ghnutritionistapproved.com.
Sounds good. Thank you so very much, Jackie London.
Thank you.
Good housekeeping.